We'll go trivial and we'll join someone. Alright, we'll just, if it lets us, it's letting us.
Sweet.
So we're going trivial. Mate, I get it. I fucking get it. Trust me, I want to go to the automaton sector. I want to be a veteran of Mavalon Creek, which I've only gotten to play like 17 times in total without my PC crashing, alright, mate? So please, excuse me if I don't want my PC to fucking crash and I just want to kill some bugs. I'm still doing my goddamn part, damn it. Alright, sorry. Okay, I guess we'll just go there then. But we'll go over there. We'll go over our arsenal quickly before we kick in, because I bought some goodies. Every mission is important, Mr. Bossman. We'll get there exactly. At least this lady, every time she sees me, she's just like, "Yeah, so delightful, so nice." Other guy just like, "Come on, what are you doing?" It's like, "Mate, this is my ship. This is the SES agent of mayhem. All right, don't you fucking tell me how to live my life." Anywho, let's go over what I got. So, I've kind of been sparing off of a lot of the, like, the guns and stuff, because I kind of got what I like for now, right? So, what I did get was the Orbital Rail Cannon Strike. So, it one-shots the big bads, which is Muy Caliente, and the Orbital Laser, which I had now learned, at the very least, from my last time I used it, which was, like, once. You can only throw this one in twice, which kind of blows, but it does the job, and it auto aims at the enemy. Look, it's tracing them. It's like, where's this one? Okay, and it's gonna go over to the next ones and stuff. So we've grabbed a couple of these, and I believe last time I grabbed the Tesla Tower, which is really fucking deadly, and you should really throw out away from everyone, because if you get so much as within its range, it will fucking explode you. No questions asked. Like, what does it even say? A turret which fires electrical charges at targets in close range. To avoid friendly fire, remain prone. Right, get yourself grounded. Electricity. Yep. Okay. Well, look. All right. Well, how long has Helldivers been out for? Like 2 weeks, 3 weeks, right? Almost a month. I've been here for about 2 weeks now in Helldivers. I've got to learn a few new things. So that's what we're working with, and I don't think we need to bring them in on any of their sort of easier modes. To be honest. Oh, look. Are you ready, Helldiver? Numbers. Well, I might as well finish this section to do my part, you know. Because if I just do this and go to another planet, you know. But this should be so easy. I've played hard challenge. I've been mainly playing challenging the last couple days, right? So I'm used to shitloads of enemies. Also, I finished challenging on my own yesterday. Fucking huge pat on the back to me. Also, for a little bit of an awe moment. Look at this. Ready? Welcome in, brother.
You're doing democracy's work.
Exactly. Yeah, welcome in, mate. We hug around here, all right? Pick a pod and let's get in. We don't need more than four. We'll send an SOS. Maybe somebody will show up. Who knows? Ready when you are, buddy. Boom. All right. And because we'll have plenty of time, let's get samples and stuff. Land here. Take all these outposts. Oh, yeah, baby. Wonder if people are doing the same thing as me and just sort of like, you know, cruising through the different difficulties, like warming up. I don't think there'll be any big ones, so let's bring the big nuke. I'll find a weapon out in the field, so let's do another airstrike. Let's do this just in case there's a lot, you know, there's a lot of baddies. Listen here, Mr. Eyepatch, are you out there fighting for the good fight? No, shut up, I'm in charge here. Making bug jerky, not reading weapon instructions. Exactly! I learn out in the field, you know? Now I know more about that zappy zap zaps. I'll just go prone, you know? I will say, when I'm panicked, tucking my thumb under to press Alt is so tough. I should, like, change the keybinds, but I'm already so used to it, you know? Now, this is trivial, so don't expect anything too crazy.
12 seconds later.
Oh, that would have come in clutch, I tell you what. There's a few big boys here. Owie. Man, I tell you what, even in Trivial, it is a little like, oh, hey, how you going? You know? Fellas, we're gonna wanna skedaddle in a second, I'll tell you what.
I got the terminal!
Oopsie-daisies. Pressed up instead of down. Wait, am I playing challenging? Why is there a rare sample? Hang on, I think we're playing challenging. I might have fucked up. You don't get rare samples on Trivial. Case in point. Okay, so I've severely underestimated what I should and shouldn't do. Come on. Ah! Oh. Alright, yeah, I've definitely fucked up. Obviously, it, like, puts you to, like, where you should be in. Oopsie daisies. Oh, well, we're fighting the good fight. I'm not even worried about it, mate. I'm not even worried about it, mate. Who the fuck do you even think you are? Oh, shit. Ah! Oh, yep, that one hit. That landed. Fellas! Ah! Take that. Come on, land in him. Land on him. Damn it.
Reinforcing. Heavy, on my position.
Now, apparently you can...
I'm the juggernaut, bitch!
Yeah. Oh! Oh, there's another one! Oh, no! Errors have been made! Now, I learned on TikTok their front legs, you can blow them up, and... Yeah, look, see? Alright, now we're cooking. You can break their legs. There we go, look at that. Thank you, fellas. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Tagging map, east.
Yeah, but there's a gold thing over here that I really want. Alright, so I'm gonna have to reset after this one. Consider this the warm-up. The warm-up in challenging. The warm-up was meant to be the easy mode, you know?
Sending in an eagle!
That should help. Oh, mate! Love it. All ammoed up. I can't help but get the shiny stuff. I keep getting distracted for it every match I've played so far. I'll go plug the holes, fellas. Now, for democracy, I'm sure they will find all the things we need in life. This was an accident match. I was like, why is there big boys? I was like, wonder if I can see that from here. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, it's so sick. All right, I'll get to these and I'll rendezvous with them on the way back. So what I'll do is, I'll go up all... I'll go up all these side areas here.
How about a nice cup of liver tea?
There we go, look at that. Look at that. Cleaning the galaxy up one bug's nest at a time.
I'm doing my part too.
Speaking of, look at that. That looks like a time for... Oh, God. Never mind. We're going to have to do this the old-fashioned way. With our guns and might. Let's get rid of these guys because they're annoying as shit. Now, I'm sure I can kill this guy before he can fuck around with me. But it's easier said than done.
Get some!
Bug tunnel bridge! Calling down a sentry!
Yeah, definitely bit off more than I could chew on that one.
Heavy,
That's gonna block me, mate. Done. Gotta be careful of these ones running up on me, man, because that mortar will shoot me. Never mind, they shot my mortar. I'm out of grenades. Shit. Ew. 30 killing spree. Look at that. Let's see, what's all this about? Oh, this is a... I found a mission. Oh, dear. Oh, dearie me. I don't like this one very much. Keep shooting the big bit. Yeah, see that. Done and done.
Throwing supply beacon.
Alright, and then this will tell me where I need to turn the tower. What is the funniest way you've killed a teammate? Doesn't matter if it's on purpose or accident. So far? Probably just when someone's like... Hang on. Let me do this first. I think someone ran in front of me the other day. That way. It was only ever so slightly like... Yep, there it is. I heard the beat. That's handy, I didn't know that. So you'll hear the beat.
I'll handle the terminal.
If you've done it right. Yeah, baby! Now we'll rendezvous at that place!
Marking location, north. Enemy patrol.
On my way. Engaging.
Calling
I'll take
an
it.
Eagle.
Hopefully that's not too... I'll trigger him to come in. Yeah, watch this. They'll run at me. Eat shit! Yeah, baby, yeah! Oh, shit.
Heavy, north, close.
Oh! Brother! Alright. If I can, I'll try and land on that thing, but I highly doubt it. Oh! Ah! Do we share the same pod? Alright. I'm going back for my stuff. I don't want to lose our samples. Wait, where's my shit? Here it is. Nice! Yeah, you can probably... Can we shoot that from here? We can. You reckon I can honestly do it from here?
Meanwhile...
That would be amazing if I could honestly blow it up from here. Oh, bollocks. I've lost my samples. I've lost my fucking samples. I didn't know there was a fucking river there! It's alright, it's like only two of them. Oh! What? Did I get it? That is such horse shit. That's the dumbest way I've died, surely. There ain't no way, dude. Nah, that's gone forever.
Deploying equipment package.
I mean, the hit markers are coming up.
New mag.
And I'm sure that thing's only got a limited amount of health. Probably take a few shots. Oh! We did it! Oh! That's very good. That's very good. No poor visibility for us. Alright. Yeah. There is a bug's nest over there. So we still have to go that way. Mate, you can't get it. Don't jump in the water. Don't do it. Is he going for my stuff? I hope not. Is that dead? I hope that's fucking dead. It looks pretty fucking dead. Alright. Oh, Lord. Land on him, land on him, land on him, land on him. That's close enough for me. That was surely most of them. Not all. Oh, what a well-placed shot. All right, aim for the big boys. I'm not afraid of the charges anymore, man. I'm just not. I'm built different. Oi, you stupid turret. Oh, fuck. Yeah, get it. Shit, I'm out of bullets. Holy fuck, that's a lot of them big ones. Ugh. That I was not counting on. Alright, that's coming in for them anyways. For liberty! Hello? Hey man, ultimate sacrifice right there. Look at that thing mocking my dead body. Just shooting him off it. Did I kill the big one? Maybe not. These are tough, man. They take a beating. There it is. There's my stuff. Yeah, come on then. Think you're hard enough? Huh? Think you're all that in a bag of potato chips? Credit where credit's due, though. Had no head and was still in the fight. I hate them the most, man. Oh, look, there it is, the smug bastard. Come on, kill it. It would have been hurt, though.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
See, man, I'm not even worried about it, mate. Here, I'll beat you to it. Meet me halfway. Cause I'll meet you halfway. There it is, it's dead. Yeah, that's a nest, yeah. I hope I didn't come here for nothing. Oh, good, I finally got some rare samples. Oh, shit. I don't know what that is. But I want no part of it. Ugh. Alright, you know what? Solo mission for this hive. Look at that pretty plant. You reckon it does something? Oh yeah, that must do some point damage. Mate, I'll tell you what. That's not good. Sample City. Nice. Helldiver dives into the danger, not away from it. Damn it. Damn it, you made me waste my ego! Call it overkill, call it what you will. I call it necessary. You not need that? What's that? Stalwart. I'll take a bonus gun, don't mind if I do. Hello. Easy now, watch your head. I got you, mate. Don't worry. Yeah, maybe I haven't been on this planet. I don't... Right. Oh, careful, brother. Ooh. Is that a fucking Bile Titan? That's what we have to kill, right? Let's get its attention, shall we? I'm ready! Here it is, look at it. Thinks it's all that in a bag of fucking potato chips.
Call it down a sentry!
Nice, nice. Nah, it's done, it's dead. It's dead, surely. Oh, that's a lot of oomph going into it. Boy, is that laser support? That laser's gonna get you as well, mate! No! Yeah, get him, get him! Hey! Way! Hell yeah! That's awesome! Let's get these samples back. Let's not lose the samples. We need them. I am aware of the danger. Bring it! Fucking bring it! Hit me! Yeah, light it up, mate, light it up! Oh, hello there. I'll shoot your leg. How about that? Can I shoot that yet? No. There's not another one, is there? One's enough. Nice! Alright, now I've got to deal with this. Yeah! Blow it all up! Shoot them all! Leave no bud standing! You what? Don't even need a gun! I can see one over there, and there's gonna be one over here. Alright. Alright! Time to eliminate. I'm gonna save the kilogram bomb for something else, I think.
Bug out post!
It's quite a big post, actually. Let's chuck one over here. Because there's also a big boy there. Did I get it? Oh!
Not today!
Did I actually get it? Was that it? I'm not sure if I killed... If there's a dead charger over here, I did my job. I don't know, I don't really see much going on right this second. I threw a grenade in there! There we go, there we go. Now we're... Oh, hello. Nope, didn't kill it.
Heavy, on my position.
I've got two grenades, gotta make them count. Alright, this is getting a bit dicey. Nice. Down the hatch. There we go. Is that the last one? Oh, fuck. Alright. Too close to comfort on that one. Nice. Sorry, soldier. Your sacrifice will not be in vain. It had to be done.
Calling in reinforcements.
We had to thin them numbers, man. I think I got it though. To be honest, I don't know if he got it or if I got it. Where's your things? Nah, that was stupid. Why did I do that? I went to get his things for him. An attempt was made.
We need the mortar in.
That mortar will take out anything that... Oh, okay, all right. Come at me again, mate. Try harder! Come on! The cockiness knows no bounds. Not with these cockroaches. Yeah! Oh, are you alive still? Fuck you.
Right, kid, don't get penis-y.
There's another little one over here. We're not done yet, fellas. Let's go. We'll get that one, and then we got to bounce. Not even worried about it. My mortar's gonna help. Oh, hello. How are you? Nice try, buckaroo.
Heavy, on my position. New mag.
It's just a matter of, you know, being a matador to some degree, you know? Easy peasy, mate. Oh, you're kidding.
Heavy, north, close. Ending in an eagle.
Oh, fuck! I thought I'd be clear of it. Apparently not. Apparently not. Why would you throw it there? Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched. Oh, I can't even get close to squishing it. There's three of them! Oh my god. Alright, nice try. You say that you are mine. I'll be here till the end of time. So you've got to let me in the numbers a bit. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm alive. Oh, I hate these things. One day is fine and next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Mate, the mission ain't done yet. Nice. So come on, let me know. Shit. See, it's possible. You just gotta commit to the bit. Gotta get to the high ground. Should I cool it or should I blow? Holy fuck. Did something. I lost him. I think I lost him. Oh, done. Dunzos, mate. I've got 30 seconds to get there. They'll all jump in. That'll give me 12 extra seconds. Dude, no! Fuck! Look at me get back and all the blood on me and shit. Oh, mate. Oh. Mate.
You have maintained our way of life.
Damn right I have. My lord. Look, now we've done all the things, we've all survived. And now we reap the rewards. Rewards, no rewards. Yeah, dude. Look at that. All that extra dosh. Who cares about the time limit, man? Who's speedrunning this? I love going through and clearing it out. Makes me feel like I'm 100% doing our job. Yeah, see, I did on challenging. And considering I didn't put on my best blowy uppy things, not bad. Not bad at all.
Whopper, 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 Junior, double, triple, Whopper, flame grill, taste with perfect toppers. I will this day. Lettuce, mayo, pickle, ketchup, it's okay if I don't want that impossible. Well, bacon, Whopper, any Whopper, my way, Whopper, my way. Whopper, 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 Junior, double, triple, Whopper, flame grill, taste with perfect toppers. I will this day.
Oh, I didn't know it slowed down like that.